pound for pound, one of the strongest superstars in the women's division. When Mandy Rose really turns on her power game, she's one of the most dangerous women in all of WWE. And don't you dare discount the goddess Alexa Bliss. As vicious as she is, absolutely brilliant. And I don't think I'd say it exactly like that, Corey, but Alexa Bliss is quite the accomplished superstar.
And while she may run her mouth, you can't deny that she always backs it up.
Uh-oh.
What a hurrah!
Really just laying it in.
Measuring.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Yes! The Greco-Roman face rake.
Oh, come on.
Russian leg sweep. 5 feet of fury on the offense.
Really taking control here.
Relentless.
You're watching Monday Night Raw. Alexa Bliss may be one of the WWE's smallest competitors, but she's also something of a strong woman. Having competed in the Arnold Classic bodybuilding competition, she really is a well-rounded athlete.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Bliss gripping the neck.
STO.
For the first time tonight, Alexa Bliss wants to take a chance.
Michael, earlier you brought up Bliss's bodybuilding background. Well, that means Little Miss Bliss can pack a pretty big punch if you underestimate.
Oh, look out!
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
For the second time, Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope.
From the top! Oh, from the top!
Two.
That would have been a shocker.
Mandy Rose has had a meteoric rise in WWE. In 2015, she was one of many hopefuls aiming for a contract in Tough Enough. In 2016, she appeared on NXT. In 2017, she made her main roster debut on Raw. A year later, she jumped to SmackDown.
Insult to injury.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
I'm not sure I can, Michael. Michael, you mentioned the rise of Mandy Rose, and yes, she quickly ascended from a WWE hopeful to NXT. Bodybuilder before even joining WWE.
Stop talking, guys. You are both doing a terrible job conveying the majesty of God's greatest.
Uh-oh.
Bulldog!
What was that all about, Byron?
Seemed to me like it was one of those, hey, remember me moments?
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
That'll have you walking funny. Listen, full control. DDT.
It's all academic at this point. But now, can Alexa Bliss capitalize?
Penny predicament. She's not done yet.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once. Great match here. But if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. Connected on that. A slap. She's looking a bit out of it here.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
Boom! A knee right to the face. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Ouch. Bam, suplex.
Alexa Bliss looking stymied.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
And the referee starts his 10 count. bringing it back into the ring. Goes into the pin. Ah, quick kick out from Alexa Bliss.
Not yet.
Around the world on the WWE Network, WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match.
Some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Mandy Rose's toughness getting tested here.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road
for the pin and the win.
Yes.
Two. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
How did he do that?
That will get your attention.
Knees and up. And two from the goddess with insult to injury.
Here's the cover. What's keeping them going?
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
What, again? Alexa Bliss heads for the top rope. Alexa Bliss. Twisted Bliss.
She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Oh no, I don't like Mandy Rose's chances in this one.
Nice win. Gotta be happy with that performance.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.